गुड इवनिंग. यू आस्क मी रिगार्डिंग टू थिंग्स. वन, व्हाट इज हाफ एक्यूट मैजम एंड व्हाट इज हाफ स्पिरिचुअल मैजम व्हिच हनीमैन हैज मेंशनड. देखो, एज फार एज हाफ एक्यूट मैजम इज कंसर्न्ड, व्हेन हनीमैन हैज डिस्क्राइब्ड द इफेक्ट्स रिगार्डिंग द हाइड्रोफोबिया और द मैजमेटिक कंडीशंस ऑफ हाइड्रोफोबिया फॉर विच ही हैज यूज्ड द टर्म हाफ एक्यूट मैजम. So what I was telling you, that half acute masm is regarding the masm of hydrophobia, and which it was mentioned especially for its character, that the beginning of this condition is very insidious, very slow, as if of a beginning of a chronic disease, but the termination of this disease condition is like an acute conditions, like an acute disease. And so it is tagged as, it is called as half acute masm. It is actually a type of acute masm that is being called for this specific disease condition. Next, you asked me regarding half spiritual masm. This term Hanuman has used in his chronic disease during its doctrinal discussion, in which this half spiritual masm is actually not a separate distinct type of any masmatic condition. Rather, Hanuman has described this in the reference that when the manifestation of sora drived away from the skin, either by wrong medication or by effects of environment, and it goes inside, and there it is developing, there it is progressing gradually. So for this he has mentioned here ki this sura, that was the spiritual conditions, that spiritual masmatic character of this now has influence of different constitution, now have influenced of different environment, now have different influence of different type of treatment, and now it is growing, residing inside and developing gradually. So this forms of sora, when it is developing with all these sorts of environmental, medicinal and additional accessory influences all together, so this development of sora inside, to which he says this half spiritual masm, jisko usne kaha ki it is propagating, it is progressing like a parasitic nature. Again, we should not confuse here that he has not compared it with parasite. Parasitic nature and saying parasite are not same, they are different. So he is saying that like parasitic nature, that means inside the organism growing regularly and it is harming the organism, this is what is meant by saying parasitic, not microorganism. And so half spiritual masm is especially designated for a condition of this, that what I have told you. So this is not exactly any separate type of masm. This is said only in reference when due to various constitutional effects of development of sora through time, so so many years from ancient time to this time, with the influence of medicine, with the influence of environment, when it is being inside the organism, when it is propagating inside, when it is progressively increasing inside, so this stage he has just named it, that this half spiritual masm that is propagating like inside. So this is nothing but, you can say, another reflection of sora itself. So it is not a separate type of or different type of any masm. Rather, Hanuman has used this for this condition of sora.